What exactly does that help with as far as it being...
Okay, what are these little guys over here?
What are these guys?
What exactly does that help with? What are these guys?
Alright, hey everybody! So we've got Susie Cuevas here, by the way. I'm the Marcom Specialist for CMP. And we've got Zach Volkner, and you can tell him your title.
I'm the Product Development and Intellectual Property Manager here at CMP.
There you go. So today we're going to talk about Brilliant Wonders products. And Zach, what can you tell everybody about Brilliant Wonders LED Waterfall 2?
So the Waterfall 2 is our newest version of the LED Waterfall for swimming pools. And we've made some improvements, moving the lights from the front to the back, which allows us to now cut these waterfalls to match a curvature of the pool wall or the spa wall. It's also about 30% slimmer on the front. Okay. So it gives it an improved appearance when installed in the pool. And it's still serviceable through the side channels. If you're familiar with our original waterfall, it was serviceable, and this one's serviceable as well, even after it's been cut to match the curvature.
What are these little guys over here?
So these are the plastic door covers, and they cover, you can see here on the front, they cover the access channels. So to get in there, you use a tool to unlatch the door, and this comes off. It brings the connector for the strip with it.
So Zach, tell me, how is this with different? We've got integrated lighting here versus the other types of waterfalls that have external lighting.
Right, so with the integrated lighting, it gives us a better light path to the water itself. We're actually able to light the water and the lip, as you see here.
Yeah,
in the front.
I see that.
And it gives us a better lighting effect.
Okay.
And it's also easier to install, whereas you're only installing one product. With an external light, you have the water feature and then the light.
That makes sense.
Right.
Cool. Oh, yeah. Okay, so what are these guys over here? What do they do?
So this is the smart sink
adapter.
And you can think of this as kind of the electronic brains of the product. So in all of our other Brilliant Wonders products, the smart sink technology is built in. This one has the external adapter. So this goes in between your controller and the waterfall.
Okay.
And it tells it how to change colors, what sequence, and for how long.
Okay.
So that it can synchronize with the rest of your equipment.
And it matches with?
Matches with all the major lighting manufacturers.
Okay.
As well as all of our Brilliant Wonders products.
Awesome.
So in addition to the lighting, it's actually a really nice waterfall. One of the patented features of this product is the sawtooth lip or the sawtooth outlet.
That's cool.
On the front here. And then what this does is it provides kind of a controlled turbulence in the water to help the light to bounce around inside the water stream. And it really helps to brighten that light presence in the water pattern.
Hey, let's check out this bubbler over here. What's this all about?
So this is the 4-inch bubbler.
Okay.
This one obviously is made for more compact spaces, and it can fit in places where an 8-inch bubbler cannot.
Like sun shelves?
Right.
Like
yep, sun shelves, alcoves. We're using a focused optic on the light, which focuses the beam of light into the water stream.
So what type of pools can you put these 4-inch bubblers in?
Actually, it can go in gunite, fiberglass, or vinyl. We've got an adjustable mounting collar for gunite installations. And then there's a kit that will come with a gasket and rings to mount in vinyl or fiberglass.
Cool. And what are these guys? They do.
These
magic
are
magic wand.
Our Brilliant Wonders lights.
Okay.
And we are displaying them in these pipes just to show how compact they are.
Okay.
So each of the 1.5-inch lights comes with a waterproof quick disconnect cable connector.
What does that help with?
So it's an IP68 underwater connector, so it can stay submerged But basically this is attached at the pool side of the cable, so if you ever need to take the light out or replace it, you don't have to pull 100 feet of cable through the conduits.
That's
and
helpful.
Fish it back through.
So I noticed this, actually the whole thing looks really small and compact.
Right.
Tell me more about that.
Yeah, that was one of the goals when they designed this light, was to keep it as compact as possible while also balancing the energy efficiency and the longevity. So through the front here in these four holes, mm-hmm. Water will flow through. So this is going to be cooled by the water that's circulating around it, which allowed us to keep the body smaller.
So outside of the waterfall, obviously, what other of our Brilliant Wonders products are cooled in that manner?
The bubbler, 4-inch bubbler, is going to be water cooled the same way.
Okay.
It comes with the quick disconnect
okay.
as well. Also, the Brilliant Wonders 4-inch bubbler and the Brilliant Wonders LED lights all have RGBW LEDs, which okay. will give you a true white, and it helps with the color mixing.
And what about the brains and all that, smart sync? Does that work with these guys too?
It does. Okay. The lights and the bubblers have the smart sync technology built in.
Okay.
So there's no external adapters. External adapters only on the LED waterfalls.
Okay. So all of these Brilliant Wonders products seem to have three things in common about them. Smart sync.
Right.
They talk to each other and other programs. And then you've got easy to install and easy to service.
That's it.
Okay, cool. Awesome. Well, we've had fun talking to you guys about Brilliant Wonders products. Make sure that you go to the website if you want to look up everything that we have to offer, c-m-p.com for more information, and set up a meeting with one of our sales representatives.
So we're okay?